right, thank you.
They'll come to our bottle inspector, which is in front of me here. And the bottle inspector takes a photo of every single bottle that goes through it and compares it to the ideal perfect Steamwhistle bottle. If there's any differences between those two bottles, it's going to send that bottle into a recycling, like, reject pile. So they don't get to be rebuilt here. But the other ones, look at them, they're all spinning around.
So she's